Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to search for recently uploaded videos on YouTube. Whether you're looking for the latest news, fresh tutorials, or newly released content, YouTube makes it easy to filter videos by upload time so you only see the most recent results. Let's get started. Use step 1, perform a YouTube search. Go to youtube.com and enter your search query like normal. You can search for a topic or a specific creator. Step 2, use filters to sort by upload date. After the search results appear, click on the filters button at the top right of the results. Under sort by, choose upload date to see the most recent uploads first. Then for more control, under upload date, choose last hour, today, this week, this month, or this year. And that's it, a simple way to find newly uploaded content on YouTube. Thank you for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial.